buy one of those fucking things so I can just shoot for it.
Coming back later on, right? So you don't believe the nigga? Just cook for a nigga. buy some wiggy. We finna drink some Hennessy and some Alexander. We finna get that food, smoke a little blunt, lay up in the bed, watch that. Just let me know something. And after that, shit, if you ever come to mama, baby, just let a nigga run with the homies. Let me go kick it with my niggas. When I come back, I'll be all yours.
Bueno, no, es que la batería se le descargó aquí, pero ya lo aprendí. Ahorita voy a ir a comprar el chorizo. Sí. ¿Por qué?
Nothing, just drive.
Can you tell me what it is?
No, you can't.
Why?
You're like, what? Huh? I'm just live streaming you on Ustream.
On me stream?
Or something stream. Not so far.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, 0 views, 0 followers.
Me?
I know, I don't got followers on this shit. I don't even know how to get them. Gaming can't even search other people unless you know them by name.
Oh, that sucks.
This is live, so you can go on this thing and you can see you.
You can see me? Ooh, that's what's up. But I look like shit right now.
Well, good thing no one's looking, right?
I guess so. I hope this motherfucker says I'm gonna come back. I hope this motherfucker turns on when we come back. I hope you said it will. And I don't know why they ask, because they don't even eat it. They don't even make it. Sometimes they don't even know what the fuck that is.
Oh shit. Yeah, no reason.
No reason?
Motherfucker.
Can you close your door?
Can you close your door?
I can, and it is closed.
Oh, Mr. Calvin.
What?
Nothing. There's airbags here? Oh, I mean, that's what that is. I mean,
you're over here fucking hitting it.
Oh. Sounds the same, huh? Yeah.
Oh! Oh, we could have died. Could have killed ourselves before even using the fucking.
All these turn into airbags. Yep. No one listens to me anyways.
What up, guys? Brother, I see you. Small world, man.
I love Vine. People in
YouTube?
They got big money.
People listen to Vine. Yeah. Fucking love it, dude. Like, it sucks that I really need to work on my videos online because people love them. Like, they actually love them. Like, today this morning I woke up, this one person liked all my videos, find the fucking funny ones that I love, comment on all of them. Yeah, dude, like, watch. I can hit that right now. No, look, they keep reminding all of them. Look right now, see? Don't like and rewind my video. Got a bug, got 10 rewinds.
But who doesn't want to see a good bubble?
This bitch has 97 likes. Like, I feel like, if I post something, I know not all my viewers follow that, but like, look at it. Like, at least a good portion of that, like, God, funny. So, like, facts are hard and tired. Like, YouTube, I don't care, I mean, like, I get views. I just so I can be like, ah, fuck this, I got views. With this? Serious. If I cared, I wouldn't post half an hour of my fans. I did that before. You get me? Or are you driving right now? With that, let me be on YouTube. But Vine, people listen. Appreciate it.
Because Vine became a big. My YouTube's old, nigga. Like, yeah, like it's there. Everybody still fucking uses it. Everybody's
but it's mainstream now, you know
what I'm saying?
And then Vine, dude, like, and the racist people hate me. This girl, she's racist, but she laughed at all my funny videos. And I didn't want to, like, be mean to her. She was like, oh, because all the dog talk movies, right? Like, she laughed at the fish one. All of them. She fucking laughed. And then she's like, oh, dog talk's not that bad. And I'm like, oh, I really don't want to argue with you.
Because you liked all my shit.
Yeah, it's like, yeah. Why?
You have a good sense of humor.
Yeah, you can't be that bad. This kid, he got hella mad at the Trump videos. He was like, oh, my dad's on the Trump. I'm going to show him this. I was like, good. That's what I want. I'm going to make more. Twitter, no one listens to this.
Huh?
Twitter's hella hard. Like, no reason people like retweet me and shit, and so I can follow them more. No one listens to me in there. It's annoying, it freezes up too much.
Too much people use it.
Yeah. It's too automated. I automate mine too.
What do you mean?
Every time someone follows me, it sends a direct message. So that's why, you know, if I try to do something, it's already sending you messages. I'm only smoking strong on a few Xanax. Down heavy on city to city, we set our smoking on. Pull up in the phone cars, been a hot minute since I'm walking up. When you get married, I'll make all this into a wedding video. Funny.
Oh, my lips are getting
fucking purple. Oh, you know you have to shave today.
Oh, no, nigga.
Did you think about that?
I was thinking about it today, earlier. I was telling my mom, I was like, oh, I gotta shave.
coaster. Wax got your heart beating fast.
It comes out black, huh? It comes out double black.
No fingerprints. We don't leave no evidence. Don't hesitate. Celebrate. Roll another one. We gon' stay smoked out and let the money come. I'm always smoking the struggle.
Motherfucker.